All right, let's continue Pizza Tower. Taxi, hang on. What do you want? Oh. What? Okay. I don't know what that transition was. Oh no, the pig. Police pig. Let me go! How do I... What? No, surely with enough force I can escape this. Ah, there we go. Okay, you just run in the opposite direction. What? So, alright, whatever. They kind of look like NPCs, but that one wasn't. I wonder if I have to do like a... Hang on. Too slow. Hold up. I'm trying to do like the metro jump. Nah, there's not enough room to do it. That's the escape door. Little trajectory there. Oh, I'm rail grinding. Okay, I see. Oh, good guess. But apparently that's not enough, what? Okay, hang on. Ah, that's why. Okay, I got it. Where is this gonna take me? I love these cutscenes. No, that's I can go through that. I just need enough speed. There it is. Hey, confirming. What is this? This is Pizza Tower. It was the game I was talking about earlier. It's very much like Wario Land. Whoops. Ah! Overdid it. Okay, I got it. No! Okay, it's fine. It's so easy to overshoot it. But yeah, the animations are great in this. I don't know how you're supposed to do that without going off the edge. Maybe if I slow down to like a normal running speed. It reminds you of something nostalgic. Oh yeah, no, like... it's got childhood cartoon vibes for me. I don't think I got everything. Yeah, hang on. Yeah, see that? That's what I miss. Reminds just something on the DSi. I mean, maybe. For me, this is like just Wario. Nice, actually got it. I love that the police are literal pigs. Oh no! I went to jail. Oh, it's this. Yeah, I like this character. The gigantic pizza rat. Oh, the animations are so good. I can't get that, I guess. Oh, that's how you get it. Okay, got it. Stupid shrimp. Yeah, this only came out yesterday. Having a lot of fun with it. Another taxi? Oh no! Pizza. Give me my rat. I can't grab that yet. Yeah, there's something up there. Oh no, I think I got it this way. Thought that was something, it's nothing. Nice. I still haven't been able to work out the plot of this game. It's just... I guess, morning cartoon show, that's the plot. Pizza time! The wrong way. That way. I love the escape music. In the taxi. I gotta be. It's not the best effort. That did okay. It's because I missed a sausage somewhere. I love these title cards, they're so good. I wanna just watch some Nickelodeon cartoon shows and just eat some cereal. Oops. You found the game, what's the game? Game, please. It was just the Simpsons game? Really? I was expecting something else. Like something indie. Well, I mean, it's a good thing you remembered. Sooner rather than later. I hate not being able to remember something and it's on the tip of your tongue and then you remember when it doesn't matter anymore. Ah! But I mean, it checks out. This has like a 90s vibe to it. You googled 90 things for the past 10 minutes. You got there in the end. Only for it to just be The Simpsons. That's funny. But this is the most fun I've had in a platformer in a very long time. For a multitude of reasons. We might have to pull out the peg leg and shoulder parrot. Yarr. I mean, is that character from the show in there? There is the sea captain. Yes, well there you go. I think this would be an interesting game to watch from a speedrunning perspective. Because you have to get really good at the escape sequences. Oh no. That was a mistake. Okay, hang on. I need to do the Metro jump. To some degree, like, this kind of plays like Sonic. In terms of gotta go fast, but like, the platforming is different. What the? What is this? Why is Santa in the freezer? I can't stop him from attacking me. He's omnipotent. I get that. I think I can't get that anymore. Okay, the only way I can think of getting it is like, hang on. Ah, I was slightly off, but like. I think this is an escape sequence thing, potentially. Wait, what's the door? Can't go through the door, apparently. Oh, no! Oops. Do I have to just... Oh, this is... Yeah, okay, there we go. Just have to take it a bit slower. Okay. Wait, what did I just do? Hang on. Well, where is it? There's a secret here. I saw it. Stop it. It might be this next one. No, see, that's the way down. So the way that I saw it, it was like... It's not there anymore. Oh, no, there it is. Weird. There we go. Worth it. Too much mayo. Edible cheese cigar. Do not eat this. It's mine, Richard. I'm just looking at the background graphics. Johnny cheese milk. Spicy pineapple barbecue sauce. Satan's choice. And then what appears to be a turkey stuffed with pizza. Very hot potato. Bono frozen pizza. Like, Bono from... No. What did the TV in the upper right? I mean, it's just my avatar. There were a few other games in the 90s that did that. Where, like, it would have a representation of what your character's feeling. I think canonically this dude's like a pizza chef as well, so... Satan's choice. What? What the heck? Press hold to spin. Oh, like. I love these powers. This is like the screw attack in Metroid. I mean, I do appreciate there are Metroid references in this. Nine combo. It's pizza time. I don't want to get hit. Sucked. I lost my combo. I didn't see the door, that's the only thing. Oh. This is kind of a little bit of an emergency. No! I gotta hurry, I'm like mid-escape here. What? Oh, there we go. I just got so confused for a sec. I thought that was a secret to this. This escape is not going well. Okay, there it is. What is that? Is that an ice cream sandwich? Oh my god, get over it! I got new clothes. That stage was pretty fun. An obscure technique. While doing a dive in the air and pressing, you'll go directly down with a body slam. Only useful if you want to save time. Wait. While doing a dive in the air and pressing that. No idea. Well, that's where the boss is. You've gone far enough, buddy. Oh, it's the pizza. It's like the Noid, but not really the Noid. What the? Oh, okay. Blood red. Alright, we'll go as red. The title of the stage is called Oh Shit. Is this because it's literal shit? Alright, we got toilet humor. What 90s remake type thing wouldn't be without like, oh wow. Like gross out humor. Oh. What are we? We're like just some sort of cheese creature. Game, please, I just want to go through here. Can you climb ladders? Can't climb ladders anymore. heal me. Still really cool. Is that a ninja pizza? Like, instead of a ninja turtle, we got ninja pizzas. Oh, I love the animation. Oh, that's a way out. Never mind. I got it. Yeah, ninja pizzas. It's a maze. Crap. Hang on. There we go. No, 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 no. Do it again. Oh, that's a way out. I see. Uh-oh. No, 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 no! So easy to overdo it. Hang on. This is open now. Oh boy, it's time to become a ball of cheese. The key is within cheese clad. Just waiting in the background again. Just so impressed by like how fluid some of this stuff is. That doesn't work. Okay. Hang on. Yeah. Ah. There we go. No. It's so hard to control this one. I mean, I feel like some of this is referencing Earthworm Jim as well. Like, I'm getting that vibe. I don't think there's enough. Oh. Where did I go? There we go. What? Holy crap. That was quick. Oh, I see. I may have chosen Paul over here. Stop it! No, it's because that one's too quick. I can only run across this one. This one is... But it's like... It's so easy to mess it up. Oh! No, I messed it up! Oh my god, this is frustrating. It can't be too high of a jump, otherwise you overshoot it. And you have to keep running. There we go! I gotta make up lost time. Oh no, I see. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Might actually run out of time on this one. Get the speed increase. Oh, no! Get up. May have complicated things a little there. Oh, all right. A lot of fun this stage. Guess one more stage to go in this area. I don't think you need any hints today. Once again, the artwork on point. Are these hot dogs? I gotta have to come on. The idle animation. Damn it. There we go. So, what have I done? Whoops. Hang on, but like, what did I just miss here?
Really?
Oh my god. There it is. Just a sausage. Probably wasn't worth the time. Oh, okay, that was just another way. Ugh, I need more speed. There we go. Oh no, there's floor sockets. Oh, I missed the sausage. Wait. Oh, it maintains momentum. That's cool. Okay. I need to do the same thing. There we go. What? There we go. Ooh. Okay, wait. Oh, come on. That should have been it. Getting close. A pack of a donut. What kind of donut? Dude. What do you mean? Glaze? That's good. Simple. I like it. There it is. Wow. That was just 100% about timing. Okay, hang on. Nice try. What the f- Oh, okay, so I'm a pizza box now. Or, I guess, maybe a box of donuts as well. Have I learned about the plot yet? I mean, I think they roughly explain it at the start. But you know what? I was too caught up in the visuals and what was going on that maybe I missed it. I know we must climb the pizza tower. That's the loose story. But they haven't really made much mention to it other than that. I love these hot dogs. Well, yeah, each world you're climbing the pizza tower. Oh, I got snapped out of it. Okay, let's just make sure we go for accurate here. Oh, that's not cool. Stop it! The escape sequences are so much fun, but sometimes they can be annoying. Hang on. I want to become a pizza box again. Yep, I had to. This is like a screw attack, only I'm a pizza box. Oh, that was a secret there. I don't think I have time to get it now. I think here I just have to take it slowly. Oh no! I've ruined it. I gotta get back up. Whoa, what happened there? Windows just decided to minimize everything. Okay, hold on. Something happened and now it's not full screen anymore. What? I'm a pizza chef and the tower has a laser pointed at my pizzeria. Okay, makes sense. I don't know what happened there. I did not touch anything. Windows just minimized and then... Please tell me everything's okay now visually. Oh, it's this old thing. Okay, good. I am a fan of this, though. Metroid-style escapes. I love that anything lower than a B is just, you didn't do well. Okay. Is that everything? I think it's boss time. Oh no, wait. Have I done this stage? I haven't. No, I have. Okay. Yeah, it has to be boss time. A bootleg Inspector Gadget. Oh no, what is this? Doppelganger. It's a doppelganger fight. Oh, that's frightening. Oh no, it's broken. Oh, this is cool. Scary and cursed, but broken and funny. Oh my god. This is insane. I love the boss fight so much. Oh, okay. Ugh, damn it, still got me. It's pretty even. What the? Oh, you have to be quick. Is that E.T.? It kind of looks like E.T. Oh my god. Ah, damn it. Cool fight as always. I just have to get better at dodging it. god. So it goes off the rails. I love it though. Still doing pretty well. Didn't time it. Okay, it's time. Oh my god. Dude. I can't tell which one's the real one. Oh, that one. Okay, got him. Oh my god. So now I have to keep track of a fake one. Got him. This is so... Got ya. Oh my god. Got ya. Oh, it's so close. No, I got the wrong one! Oh, I could go either way. No! Oh, damn it. This one got me. I was so close to beating him. Oh, get lost. This feels nothing by comparison to the end there. Jeez. The other thing is, like, sometimes I will lose track of the character. Because everyone looks the same. Dodged it. Phase two. This is... Oh my god. Got him. Oh, got him. It's even again. Ooh. Oh, what now? Pretty sure this is a DK64 reference. What, the laser thing? I never played DK64. I didn't have an N64 growing up. And later on, I heard that it was like, a bit of a departure from the other games, so I never played it. What? Oh, I was gonna say. Bruno Pizza? Yes! I did horribly, but... it's completed. I mean, C is supposed to be average. Thing looks like bootleg SpongeBob, but like made out of meat instead of a sponge. The elusive P rank. You can get it by doing everything there is to do in a level. The problem is that you need to keep a combo for the entirety of the level. It's a tough challenge, so don't feel too bad if you don't want to do it. Yeah, I'm good. I don't... yeah, I'm not gonna try to do that. Oh. What is that in the background? It's like a pizza golem. We don't really have anything like this in Australia. I thought this was, like, a reference to those animatronic, characters that could be at pizza places. The amazing stretcher. That was just a major thing in the 90s. Whack the rat. Oh! Oh, 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 oh! I was trying to admire the artwork. That was so lucky. Oh, no, it's not. It's kind of got Metroid Dread vibes as well. Just running away from those things. Forgot what they were called. Game, please, why must you do that? That's gonna be, yeah, that's gonna get me killed, I think. The art style of the game is very Rocko's Modern Life. Yeah. I mean, I definitely get, like, Nicktoon vibes to this. Also a little bit of Beavis and Butthead to some extent, but, you know, that kind of grimy cartoon feel. I don't know, the whole thing is, like, just very 90s. This was the style that was the rage back then, and gross out humor. I mean, I love it. It's taking me back to that era. Uh-oh. It'll be fine, right? No, it's not gonna be fine. They can climb on the ceiling. I really like this. Do I know about the other spiritual successor of the Wario Land? Yeah, someone mentioned that yesterday. I'll keep it in the back of my mind. Oh, come on! The stage I'm not gonna do well in. This is dough on the ground. There we go, we're okay. Oh, what? Came from the other side. Okay, I have to race it. I'm not gonna make it. It has to be a roll. Something like that. But I can get it. I'm like half a second off. Come on! One more try, one more try. I'm just like... just half a second off. So that'll come up again later. Oh my god. It's everywhere. Played some WarioWare for the GBA. I forgot how good it was. I haven't played that game in years, but I do have a copy of it. I like that the GameCube version just was like a bunch of those games just put on there. Ooh, nearly didn't make it. Get it! Don't want any accidents happening later. What? What set it off? What set it off? Must have been something I didn't realize until the very last minute. Was it this thing? Oh, no, you don't. Oh no. I'm gonna get it here. Into the bonus stage. Oh god. I messed it up. I'm dead. What are you doing? Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Why was that one, Oktoberfest? Why Oktoberfest? That was weird. Oh no! Oh. Wait, can I? Oh, I think this is intentional. But see, I can just... So in this one, you have to use it to your advantage. Okay, that is not the way. I think I have to bring it to the side here. Whoa. Probably shouldn't hesitate. Let's see if anything interesting was left behind. Okay, hang on, I gotta come back. Hey, there's multiple. It's everyone. Everyone's here. Had to be done. Uh-oh. Gun? Shoot that. I mean, sometimes the most upgrades that do the most are the simple ones. Oh no, it's pizza time already. Am I back to doing this again? Oh no, I have to let it happen. Ah, but see, they can't get me now. I can defend myself. I just noticed the picture. Oh, that's great. I didn't forget. This is great. Well, I gotta let it happen again. Stupid pineapple, hang on. Dude, hurry up. I mean, I did okay. Hey, Sandy.
Oh, all right.
That was a fun stage. Are you going to play or just stand there stupidly? House, then that was good. Ha. War? I said war before I even read the title. It's just plain war. Another gun. 30 seconds, what? Oh, it's a bomb. Okay, I see. Ugh. Uh-oh. Where is that? Uh-oh. I'm so screwed. Why'd you do that? Yeah, this is gonna be an interesting stage. I gotta be quicker. This whole stage is a speedrun. I saw him. I'm going back for him. Game, please. Oh, but like, wait, but it's still counting here. Oh, that's annoying. I thought that was my salvation there. I think the gun is like a liability to some degree. It slows you down quite a bit. Why would you do that? Jeez, but like, is this... Oh, I just got it. Oh, what? How do I... There we go. Okay, got it. Man. I shouldn't have done this. Oh, this is gonna make it really hard to do. I think I should only go in those doors if I'm feeling super confident that I'm gonna make it. Yeah, that wasn't much better. Why'd you do that? I get the feeling like this is the way to play. I don't know, we'll see. No, go down! What are you doing? Oh my god. Nah, this is gone. I was gonna say I'll be lucky if this works. That knockback. I want to do better. The stage genuinely wants me to do better. I will do better. Oh my god. No, I'm gonna restart level. That was bad. I think that's easy. If I know I'm gonna fail, just restart level. Slightly better. Do that. Oh my god, I missed the sausage. Stop! Just run normally. Got it. This is as far as I've been. Crap. Crap! Oh my god, just go. Oh no, I need to do that! I need to do it. This is so annoying. Okay, wait for it. I'm not gonna get it. This part sucks. Okay, now. Oh my god, I got it. But like, I don't think I have enough time. We'll see. There's too much verticality to this. Nah. Ugh, that rocket part messed me up. Get sometimes it's so frustrating to control the trajectory. Okay, there we go. I made up for it. That's how you do that. Doesn't matter, that was still quicker. Oh my god. I might still have time for this. Much better. Game boy. Got another one coming up. I probably should have gone for the bomb first. Okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay. Sometimes you just have to slow down. Oh no. Whoa. How far away? I should leave this alive just in case. Oh, I'm being greedy. No, I got it, I got it, I got it. Nice. Man, that took a while. Hey, we did it. Not quite enough to do that yet. Okay, I can take this a little more laid back now. Is that a ghost with a knife? Oh, okay. What the heck? What is this? I'm invincible. Ow. Oh no, that, okay, no, that, it's actually a pit. I thought there was more to do there. Oh, come on, knock it off. How did I get past that the first time without taking any damage? I think that answers my question. I just outran everything. Ah. I mean, I'm honestly surprised I got through that part without taking damage that at the end there. Kill the ghost! Oh, I see. This is like, almost like a Pac-Man effect. So we're getting, oh. I mean, do I have to get the ones at the start too? Let's see. I got all of them. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good luck. What is that TV over there?
Get him!
There we go. Oh. Okay. This just became a very different level. Still following me around. Okay, hang on. Holy power.
Holy ball!
Nice. I got striped clothing. What? Is this... Okay, this is either, like, I have to do it, or this is just a liability. No, this is a liability. If I run into them, I die. That's it. If I do that, I also die. Stop. Oh. Yeah, see, I had to do that one. Yeah, right, it's this way. Oh no, I'm getting all the ghosts. I love the animation for the cross thing. Dude, there's so many ghosts. Give me the holy powers. Couldn't reach that one in time. I'm getting it. Nah. Not enough time. Okay. Oh no. That's fine. Thought that was a abyss. Oh, okay, that's an exit thing. Huh? Oh, I see. Now we trapped that in the TV. Now I must free it from the TV. Okay, now it's gonna... Oh, wait. There we go. I got an achievement called Cross the Bear. I assume because I killed enough ghosts. Game was like, yes, well done. Oh. It's fine. Climb the ladder. Oh no! Damn it. I'm sure there was a hidden special stage there, but we gotta get out of here. Hang on. Okay, there it is. What? Sometimes I just gotta slow down. Stop, dude. Very tough scoring. Unlocked by killing 30 bowling rats. Sure. Oh, there's only 3 stages here. I don't have enough money. I think I need to go backtrack and get some, some more stuff. There's only 3 stages here. Yeah, I need 230. Okay. Forever ingredients, so I gotta go back and see which stages I missed ingredients on. Looks like I did alright there. This is missing an ingredient. All right, this stage. Pig City, the police stage. Uh-huh. I got new clothes. Green clothes. Okay, that's lap two. I have to look carefully. I mean, I know one stage that I definitely ruined, where I only got like two of the ingredients. Oh. Apparently I never did that. Yeah, I know what stage to do next. It's one where I had to race some horse, and if I lost to it, I wouldn't be able to get the reward, and that's exactly what happened multiple times. Oh. But then... You have to overshoot it. Like, I don't get it. There has to be a way to do this without going off the edge. Ah, like this. Okay, I got it. You jump over it. Okay. I figured it out. Did I get everything? I can't remember. I think I did this last time. There was a start area that I didn't get. Whoops. It's fine. I'm overdoing the running a little bit. Lucky. Good work. Ah, I missed. It's okay. I'm surprised there's nothing in this corner. It almost screams like there's something here. Okay, I mean, I've gotten every ingredient so far, so where have I missed one? It looks like there's a whole lower area down there. Probably in this section. Not for me yet, apparently. Okay. Well, I was trying to be clever. Oh, there. I love how the rat starts reading a magazine just the past time. Ooh, there's no double jump. Okay, I think that's the one I missed, potentially. I'm not sure. There's a nervous pig again. Gotta be nervous. The rest of the rat friends gotta be afraid. I think I got everything this time.
Ah!
Damn it. Okay, there we go. Pizza time. I love the old lady watching TV and then she's just like, oh shit, what have you done? I love the background on this one. That was better. The other stage, I mean, I only got $10 for that one. But I mean, it's closer to the total. See where else. This one has all of them. I feel like everyone in this area does. Like, I was pretty good with this floor. Is this gonna get me more money? I'm not sure. If I do better at the bosses. This one looks fine. Barrel is missing one. Okay, let's find the barrel stage. But I think there's one that I did way worse on. just make up the difference with real money? And how would I do that? No, I think it's gotta be on this floor that I did really bad. That one's missing one as well. It's this one. This is the one that I missed multiple. So this is all this is, just if you want to do another lap. Game plays. Did not do well in this stage. I remember it clearly. Did it this time. Yeah, there's something hidden there. There we go. Ha! Got it this time. Okay. This time I didn't make the same mistake as last time. What? Did I miss a button? Stop it! Doing this wrong. There we go. All for just that piece of cheese. Oh yeah, this stage was fun. I remember now. I love this. Oops. Uh-oh. I kinda dropped it, and I don't think there's any way to get it back up. No! Ugh. Don't you dare! I might have to restart. Ugh. That knockback fucked me. I'm gonna have to do it again. But I got one since last time, so... I don't want to hit restart yet. Oops. Come on. was my... Oh. Yeah, I don't think I can make it on my own. I have to use it. Where'd it go? Okay, don't press jump until I'm, like, mid-air. Yeah, that's how you do it. Okay. Just a shame about that other piece. I beat this one easy. It was just that one with the dudes with the guns and knockback and the wind. In here. Oh. Apparently it's already pizza time. I probably missed something out there. Alright, next time I know. Don't open the key door right away. Must you do that? How much did I get for that? I just got another 10. I feel like I need to get the treasure. Alright, it's up to 180. Try and do this as quick as I can. Oh, crap. There we go. Okay, but I'm not being fooled by this one. This one is easy. The first time, I just wasn't aware. That's what I had to do. Still got it. I mean, this stage is pretty quick. Okay, hang on, I opened the hole. I don't know if I got that. Maybe I did. I'll have to remember. The one that counts. Oh, got it. Yes. Game point. Stop overshooting it. There we go. Oh, whoops. It's okay, I got this. There we go. First try! That one was an easy one. Okay, so this one, before I get it, I'm gonna have a look around. Don't go through that door yet. Okay, but like, I haven't found... I haven't found the dude with the face. Oh, there's the dude with the face. Okay, is there a pizza door? Let me just see. Before we, like, rush into it. Okay, there is something here. Hang on. It's not connected? Okay, just checking. Yep. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now we're in business. Yeah, no, thanks for the raid. You're hungry? This is not the game for you to be watching, then. especially if you want pizza. You're gonna make ramen, Seth. That's a good alternative. Can't go wrong with that. Happy birthday. Thank you. Is it still the 27th over there? I don't know. If it is, then yeah. I know that's a Twitch meme, but it was my birthday yesterday. I don't think I got this. Damn. This. Okay, I did better this time. I got the missing ingredient, and I think the donut's gonna give me more points. Maybe. Nope, still only 10 to the total. This is tough times indeed. I think I just need to go back through all the floors and get everything. That one's missing an ingredient as well. This one's missing two. Okay, let's do this one. I mean, it's great seeing these stages again. I don't mind. I'm guessing there was a pizza mart that I didn't go into. I reckon it's something as minor as that. Because I don't remember the stage being particularly hard. It's one of the extra points. I broke my combo. All right, the broken Doritos.
Oh,
What? Oh, I see. No! Oh, I ruined that. I can't get the sausage. Alright, so I missed one. Oh. Oh no. I'm trying to do the Metroid thing. There we go. Metroid jump! There's a whole upper level here. It's probably for later. This ability was great. Okay, I gotta be cleansed. Chicken. Oh, damn it. Give me chicken. Okay, I mean, I did find that, so... Cows. I forgot about the cows. Give me the chicken. Oh wait, uh-oh. I'm not spicy anymore. What's that glitch? What's happening? We must be spicy! There's something here. I think I know what it is. It's just this here. Hey, first try. Thank you. So I still haven't found the other friends. Like, I'm not doing any better. Smart, thank you. Wait, we're already at the end. I still haven't found the others. It's already... I only have 3 out of 5. Really? No. I thought I was pretty thorough. Oh, you know what it is? I bet. Okay, well, this is where I missed it, clearly. Dude, we don't have time for this. Alright, so this is where I've missed it. I just ignored the pizza marts along the way, and I shouldn't have. What is happening? There's another pizza mart.
Stop it!
Oh my god. Oh no, I need to be spicy, man. Spicy. There we go. It's simple. Alright, now I just gotta get out. Hold on, hold that thought. Make sure I'm not missing out on anything. I don't know where the door is, the one for this dude. I haven't seen it yet. Okay, well, yeah, I don't know where it is. It's somewhere. I guess the important thing is I got the missing 2 pieces of ingredients. Let me see if I missed anything at the start. Wait, what? Is this just a stage I didn't do? This is just a flat out a stage I didn't do. Wow. Okay, well that might explain why I'm behind on ingredients. I just skipped the stage, would have given me 4. which I guess is like what was missing, more or less. I mean, I probably would have still had to have backtracked, but... I guess because I saw the boss door open up, I just went for the boss door and didn't think much of it. Oh no, baby noises. Ah. It's okay, I got another chance. No, I died. Yes, I do. Jeez. So it means it's the same here. I got this, I got this. Conservation of momentum. There's multiple paths I can take. And this one's 100% conservation of momentum again. I love the movement speed. This is like a non-linear stage. Doesn't go like in a straight line in one direction. Why do these bombs have to be so inaccurate? There we go. Another bomb. Yep. Volley bomb. Well, that was easy. Wait a minute. I love how a lot of that stuff is just running them into a wall as fast as possible. There we go. Is it pizza time yet? I got another one, delicacy. This seems weird. Why would it make me do that? Oh, what? Okay. Alright, well that's all the pizza friends, I think. No, that's four. Okay, one more. Oh. It's already pizza time. Hang on. Now, I know we did that first try, but I saw that. Ah, I nearly had that. Alright, now it's all the pizza friends gotten. Why? Actually, I don't need that. I do. Of course I do. Hey! Grab it! Oh my god. Not cool. Ah, no, it worked, it worked, it worked, it worked. Holy crap. Whoa. I don't know where I went. The bomb. Ooh. Ooh. Ah, just got there. All right, but this will let me continue now. Yeah, okay, see, there we go. Now it's saying come to secret and rent a bus. What the? The seams are very, end of the world-like. Oh my god. It's an actual pizza. I think it's that thing that chases you when you run out of time. Dude, this reminds me of Yoshi's Island. It's just missing the theme. Okay. Not doing well. I was doing okay. Oh, but I got hit too. I can't keep trading shots. Okay, there we go. Back in business. Nope. Never mind. No, I have to hit him with an enemy first, otherwise it doesn't count. Too much enemy spam. Shut up. Need to get rid of this thing. I mean, it's not great. It's the chickens that are annoying! it's okay. I'll do better. Happy birthday, thanks, confirm me. It was yesterday. I think it's all over everywhere now. I'm pretty sure every time zone's in the 28th now. All right, hit him. What are you waiting for? Come on. Not quick enough. All right. Back to even. Pretty sure it's against TOS to wish a streamer a happy birthday on their actual birthday. Well, I mean, technically, it's not my birthday if it's the 28th where you are, so then TOS is avoided. See, and if you set it after midnight, you're in the clear. Kind of waiting for that. Also, this enemy spam, what the heck? This just makes it so much harder. Okay. What? That's the real enemy. What the heck? Oh my god. It's music. It's amazing. Holy crap, this is so good. I love the twisted feel to this. It's absolutely chaos, but I love it. It's not over yet, is it? Phase 3. Everyone? Oh my god! This boss rush! Holy crap. They're doing a Mega Man. The music as well here is so good. I forgot the how you get this one. I think it involves storing something. Oh, don't tell me I have to start all over again. Oof, that is major yikes. Well, yeah, this might take a while. I honestly forgot how to fight that guy. You know what? I've kind of improved this. Double combo! Nice. Alright, that was relatively quick. This is so crazy. The fight. It's so good. Oh my god. Okay, I have to remember how to beat the other one. Not a good start. Got him. Okay, I remember. I gotta throw stuff at him, otherwise it doesn't work. This was like a Mega Man fight, and it was a lot of fun. Okay, got him. Oh my god, the pogo stick. Skateboard. This one's not bad at all. It was more annoying the original time I had to fight him. I mean, it's still annoying, but I got him this time. That's a free hit! Okay, we're back. Oh my god. Okay, I have to wait for the opening. Ugh. Still got you. Ah, oh, it's a double. I knew it would be three. Epic battle goes into the sky. Like Dragon Ball. Holy crap. I think it's safe to say he's been dealt with. The crumbling tower of pizza. Oh. Yeah, see, I saw this coming. I knew this would be like a Metroid-esque escape at the end. We don't have a gun. Okay, now we have a gun. No guns allowed. It's as simple as that. Oh no. Get out. Ah, I didn't make a Floyd. Dude, stop doing the dive. Just straight down. There we go. I don't know how much time I have. I mean, I have no frame of reference here. Like, if I'm doing well or not. Kind of insane how well this all gels together. Ugh, damn it. Oh, what? We're rescuing them as well? Oh, there we go. There's floor three. We're at floor three. I can see it. I mean, maybe I unintentionally did it, but we'll see. Ah! Oh, no. That was bad. Hey, oh no, we're doing golf again. I got Primo back! In the middle of an escape sequence, come on, that's impressive. Nothing here. Okay, just making sure. Ah, I missed a bit of meat. Holy crap. Wait, time up? I ran out of time? Really? I thought I was doing okay. I actually ran out of time? I thought I had way more time left. Guess I wasn't doing as well as I thought I was, huh? How did I do that badly? It's usually fairly lenient. The problem is it's so easy to just climb up walls and mess this up. Like, I should just keep heading out. Like this part here. There we go. Go quicker. Hey! Oh, come on. I think I might have to restart. I mean, I don't know. I have 2 minutes exactly now. It's these random walls that... And this, just your character being able to do that sometimes. Got a minute left. Seconds. How close was I? Alright, I was so close. I got new clothes. All right. I mean, not 100%. I didn't get everything, but generally speaking, with the Wario Land games, I don't tend to do it. I just play through it for fun. But there's a lot you could do after you've done this. 100%ing is one of them, and then they have challenges, which you can do for Steam achievements. Some of them, yeah, no, I'm good. I'm not going to be pedantic about it. But this was a lot of fun. Definitely one of the better platformers to come out as of late. Probably one of my favorites that's come out in a long time. I'm trying to think like what would have come out before this that I was a huge fan of. But yeah, it's nice to see this genre kicking around, as Nintendo hasn't really done anything with Wario Land since Shake It, or Shake Dimension, depending on what region of the world you lived in. So, if this game does well enough, maybe it'll get Nintendo ideas, like, maybe we should bring this series back. But yeah, I mean, outside of that, I mean, this is its own thing. It has its own art style, and it's definitely drawn inspiration from a lot of old school games, so huge fan of it. It'll definitely be a high recommendation for me on this one, like, I'm gonna tell people about it. Not that I already haven't, but yeah, it's if you're a fan of 2D platformers, this is definitely probably the best one to come out in a while. There's more that are going to be coming out, I'm sure, but for the time being, this one fills in a void that was missing. So, yeah. We'll see if there's any post-credit stuff, but you know. I think I'm pretty much done with it. Like, maybe off stream I might come back and play it and just try and get some of the stuff later. But as far as the stream goes, I think we're good. Like, it would just be me repeating levels over and over again, and I don't know. I'm not a speedrunner, so that's the thing. I feel like it's gonna get frustrating to watch. That's a neat game. Oh yeah, no. I can't remember where I saw this the first time, but someone was playing the demo of it a long time ago, a streamer that I was following. And I kind of just kept it in the back of my mind, and then I saw a post for it at the end of last year, and I was like, oh, this game, I remember this game. And I look at the release date, and it was on my birthday in 2023, so just put it in my wish list, and pretty much the moment it was available, I bought it. Because, yeah, I mean, you know when you see a game and you can just tell, like, you're really gonna like it? And you're not gonna be disappointed in any way? This was one of them. Like, I knew just by seeing it, I'm like, yep. From a gameplay and an art style perspective, this is definitely for me. So. It's a lot of fun. Jeez, that's a lot of people. Really up to the S's. But yeah, the gameplay is very fluid. The one thing I will say at times, like, there is quite the habit of being able to accidentally run up walls. But I mean, you can correct yourself. It's just I did it quite a few times where I would run up a wall I didn't want to, or like kind of get stuck in a running into a wall loop. Any other games like this art style? I mean, not like 90s cartoon show, not that I know of. That have been made lately, but I mean, games in the Wario Land style. People have mentioned Anton Blast, which is supposedly coming out later on this year. So that's the other one that's in the vein of this. But if you've never played the Wario Land series, that's a fantastic series. It's not quite like this. Like, the last one they did was on the Wii, and it had motion control. But it was fun. Yeah, Anton Blast, I believe it is what it was called. In one word. So, doesn't quite have the same art style as this, but it's in the same vein of the Wario Land games, so. I'm keeping that one in the back of my mind. I've added it to my wish list on Steam, so I'll keep track of it. This looks really good. Oh, it was, like, I love these kind of platformers, and I grew up with them, and for me, this was just, like, a huge hit of nostalgia. Even though it's a new game, it's just so many things just scream back to that era as a kid. And, I mean, the first stream of this, I had a dumb old smile on my face the entire time for, like, 3 to 4 hours, however long I played. And, that's hard to come by. So, it's definitely something I needed. I think that's it. Yeah. Classic, like, retro end screen. Peppino's Final Judgment. Hold up. Oh, how I did overall. This is very Metroid-esque. I mean, that's an average grade. No judgment. Yeah, I'll take it. I don't like being judged. 6 hours in total. So there's the replay value for you. Like, if you want to speedrun this game, I think it's definitely got it. I wouldn't be surprised if there's an ending for doing this quickly. I just got an eh. I know, like, The ranking for the levels go good, which is an A, B, which is okay, and then C is bad. Like, you get a C, that's bad. So, you know, I have no judgment, but that's okay. Alright, yeah, that was my playthrough, at least the first one of Pizza Tower. A game that has only been out for almost 2 days, so if you enjoyed it, be sure to check it out yourself. I mean, yeah, it's a lot of fun. I had a blast with it. If you're into platformers, you're gonna love it. So that's all I have to say on it. It's a big recommend from me. You saw this on r/games, but this game's unique. I mean, the art style, I think, is what got me about it, but I also am a sucker for the Wario Land series, and that just hasn't had anything going on with it for a while, so. There's quite a few games that are kind of bringing a resurgence. Like, this was one of the ones I was interested in, and then there's another one, which I got the demo, but I haven't played it yet. What was it called? It's called Gravity Circuit, but that one's more in the style of Mega Man and Ninja Gaiden. But Gravity Circuit is another one that I'm keeping a close eye on, as I know I'm going to enjoy that one. So, yeah. Alright, yeah, thanks for watching. If you're watching this video later on YouTube, thanks for clicking it. If you liked the playthrough, hit the thumbs up so then I know you enjoy this kind of content. And it helps me plan future streams, so, yeah. But otherwise, I'm gonna take a short 2-minute break and then I'm gonna finish tonight with some Stardew. So that's what I'm gonna do, just to kick back for the rest of the evening. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the playthrough. Also, Twitch says hi, YouTube, so, you know, pop in sometime. All right, I'll be back, chat.